There are times when you don't want others to know where a particular photo was taken. It might be the location of a private residency. It might be your secret spot where you took your favorite nature photograph. Privacy and security can be maintained if you know how, and I'll show you in this video. Let's start here in the map module itself. When you save a location, as I'm going to do right now, you have a choice to select private. If you select private, photos taken inside your location will have all that location information removed from the metadata when they're exported. This is only when they're exported. So this is giving you some kind of a automatic security right there. Now, the other way is when you go to export an image. Let me go ahead and go back to the library module. We're going to export an image. And as you know, you can have lots of different settings when you export a file. You can change the file names, you can change the formats, but now in Lightroom 4, you have a lot more choices with the metadata. What kind of metadata goes out in the